Hi guys. So I'm currently in Fortnite right now, making another one. It's season 5. Yeah, season 5. I just got Warpaint, Rose Team Leader, Pursuit, and Skirmish for being in Save the Worlds when it came out first. And not when it came out at first, but for buying Save the World just in general. So if you didn't get Save the World, they're legendary skins too. So if you bought Save the World in your noob skin, you might still now have a legendary skin. And it's crazy. Oh, I also got to. But it's not really important. What's important are this new skin. And I'm gonna play a couple games. I am not gonna win because I absolutely suck at Fortnite. And yeah. So, and I'm sorry for the watermark if there is one. But I could either record in like really low resolution with no watermark, or high resolution with a watermark. So if there is one, I'm sorry. If there's not, then good. But yeah. So I'm going in a game right now. The equipment set up by the Xbox Broadcaster. It's really easy to use. Not sponsored, by the way. Ooh, I need to change my controls. Broke all the train tracks in here, and I got like 7 hits. So if you're in a circle, break all the train tracks. I'm not gonna right now though, because the only thing I wish they gave you extra for being in Save the World is a pickaxe. I wish they gave you some sort of special pickaxe, and they gave you gliders and stuff. Yeah, they give you gliders, and if you win a game, they'll give you an umbrella for being in Save the World. It's called Founders Umbrella. So I'm doing pretty smart. said, I suck at Fortnite, and I just recently went on vacation, and I'm peeling now. That's... No, it's not. Crap. Alrighty, time to go into new games. Alrighty, as you can see, I'm a pretty low tier. Pyramid under it, so that's pretty cool. I can show you if you want, or too bad, you're gonna have to. I'll put some links to things in the description. Website, not a virus, and I will, and you just like use the website for a couple minutes. So I'll just do that every day. I'll go to a random website and I'll put it in the link in the description. I can't edit things, apparently. And it's not a setting, I can't change it to this thing. And I can't reset it either, because it just doesn't work. Shotgun too. Everything, if I, okay, Here's basically the rundown of how my Fortnite works. If I get good guns, I die. If I get bad guns, no. If I get good, hold on. I'm gonna restart. If I get good guns, I do really good, and then I die to a noob skin. And then if I get bad guns, I probably just die to the storm or something. It's freaking ridiculous. I'm not just gonna give myself bad guns. Like, it's stupid. If I get good guns, I die. If I get good guns, I'm not winning the game, that's for sure. Never gonna win the game with a scar. I have an umbrella. I have a win umbrella, but that's only because my cousin got it for me. My cousin got like 7-8 wins on vacation for me. So, it's really dumb. I might become a something really stupid. See how this is fire left mouse button? Now, if I go down here and something says not bound, vehicle exit. Now, okay. See how jump is space bar? Vehicle exit. Jump is still space. Okay, normally, it would. See, okay, look, revive teammate. E's supposed to be use. It's still. Alrighty. No, but harvesting tool. See? Harvesting tool. You have to. So left mouse button. Now fire is not bound. Now that's not bound. Now fire's not bound. Now this is not bound. Now that's not bound. Now this is not bound. I'm pretty sure harvesting tool is toggle harvesting tool. Okay, good. Now I know what harvests my harvesting tool. But now I don't have an edit thing. Select building edit, G. Now that's not bound. Reset building edit, right mouse button. Now guess what's not bound? Target's not supposed to. See, this is the kind of things that are stupid. Now, hopefully, when I go back in my game, why did you reset up? Why? Hopefully, when I go back in my game, I can edit and do other stuff. I'll repeat last email. I don't know that existed. I'll make that slash. Select building edit? Oh wait, no, select building edit. Select. Hold on, I'm gonna make. I'm gonna make toggle like modes or something. Toggle, where's toggle, 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 toggle. Toggle inventory? No. Quick bar. Q. Alrighty, there we go. Why isn't this anything? Oh, previous picker. Okay. That's a glitch, I think. Okay. I think I'm good. I'm going to get. I pressed back. I didn't press save. Frick! Oh, wait, hold on. It saved. Okay. Alrighty, look at the item shop. I really wanted to get a skin, but I only have a little V-Bucks. I really like Teddy for some reason. Now I'd be like my favorite emote. The first favorite emote is Orange Justice. My second favorite is probably True Heart. I just like the rhythm. And my third is Tidy, like I said. And then my fourth favorite is Rambunctious. So, okay. I'm gonna do two more matches after this. And then I'll call it a day. Don't expect getting anyone's. I'm not ninja here. like, what is she shooting me at with an SMG? After this match, I'm gonna wrap it up. I suck. And plus, it's 10 in the morning, so then I have a cousin over, so. From Florida. I'm gonna watch some Jack's films in this. I don't know if you guys can hear this, but the bathrooms, down the bathrooms. But thanks to that video, I got it. I'm going to tell them that I said this. One of my favorites. Shotgun! That's what a shotgun is! Nah, no more rifts. That's not the best. I was about to say that I certainly hear one, but that was a crack. A butt crack in the sky. It's a butt crack. Don't deny it. It's a butt crack. Ooh, yes, there is another rift. But I might have to build.
Thank you.
Did that seriously just happen? What? I could have rushed that guy. Tilted, because I swear if he's going to Tilted, that's it. He's going to Tilted. Why would anybody be going to Tilted? Unless he's not going to Tilted and just drops down here. No, he's definitely not. I was out of mats. If I had mats, I would have killed him. It's just Oh, he's a noob. Alright, guys, that's it for the video. As you can see, I suck. So never play with me, ever. Because you're never going to get a win with me. I'm either just bad luck, or I either just suck. Why is there something new in my... What's new in my locker? What do I have? Oh, really? Okay. Oh, I get a sword in the battle. Okay, guys. That's it. I'm gonna leave it here. What? Birthday celebration. Birthday. Play 14 matches. Deal damage. Dance in front of birthday cakes to get this. How many birthday cakes do I have to dance in front of? 10? I have to do this all today? Oh, I know I have 13 days. Okay. All for backbling. I do it for backbling, actually. Alrighty. Well, that leaves me here.